Sup nerds, welcome to another video where an underweight loser plays Warframe. So, we made a new Warframe that beat the crap out of us. Holy crap. So, we're chasing it. How did he end up here, of all places, anyways? He's one Warframe.
Valus must be tracking Umbra now. I'm detecting increased sentient presence in the area.
There were mimics last mission, and battleists, and conculists. It's a bit late, Ordis. Actually, no, just bats and conks, I think, yeah. Like that guy! I'm deliberately leaving everything alive here. Okay, except for these guys. These guys can, die.
The area is locked down. We need to take care of those mimics.
What the heck was that? I don't know.
Searching. They are here somewhere.
For 6,000 points. Gotcha. Come on, Mike. That was my mom. Right, so I'm just gonna pause real quick and take out the mic. I think you'll understand. Okay, I am back. Big Shady. Not Slim Shady. The Big Shady. Allow me to cast Iron Skin and stand directly in gunfire.
Lockdown ended. Very good. Now, where is that Warframe?
I appreciate the Corvus, unironically.
Operator, please be careful. He is not in control.
What do you mean by this, sir? Oh, right, he's void proof. Jesus Christ! I'll never get tired of seeing that 9,000 pop up after I hit someone with Pencha.
That did it! Now it's your turn!
Oh, boys! Oh dear.
Trouble concentrating, old friend? Look at all your Komi stones I've taken.
This one, a brother. These three, his children. And on and on. All of these go into the Jade Light.
Father, do you remember your Shazin? Remember how you'd sing to us? Smiles from Jiran?
How thoughtful to remind him of his better days. Come now, your move. Only a few stones left. Aiza, looks like your father still has his sharp wit.
My father understands the game better than anyone.
Yet you couldn't understand why I give my secrets to our enemy. How could I betray my own kind? But you have never had to sacrifice your love for faith. Imagine to live forever with only one memory. Seeing the one you love die. But you would have to imagine a lovingly cultured infestation swarms within your blood. Your transformation has begun, reshaping you into a sacred surrogate of the unholy Tenno. A warframe with but a single, burning memory. It is a miracle.
But all miracles require sacrifice.
He's gonna kill him.
Who's going to what?
Valis. He's going to kill me.
Oh dear.
His son, Aiza.
But aren't these memories, Operator? You cannot undo what has been done.
Hey, Moa's off to fight sentience. This is what I came here to see. And the calculus is in your skies. Glad I'm not surprised. Oh Jesus, that's two cocks. We are out of here.
Before the vain faith, our people held dualism as truth. That all All things are of two parts, mind and body, consciousness and matter, of our world and the void. It was from there that our answer finally came.
Yes, yes, continue.
Distorted by vague horrors, we kept the Saruman survivors within a secret reservoir. They were the missing half. Transference linked. The Warframes, the body, and they, the mind. I give you now the coordinates and codes to this place, but do not underestimate these devils somehow. They did what we could not. We had created monsters we couldn't.
I know what I have to do.
Operator?
I don't need to hear it. I lived it. Prepare the landing craft, Ordis. I'm going in. Myself.
I hope that doesn't mean what I think it does.
Oh! Tune in next time, suckers, because it's gonna be something.